The moon is our closest companion in the solar system, and the first celestial body other than Earth to play host to human life. Since the dawn of the spacefaring era, the idea of an inhabited base on the moon has been an ongoing goal for a variety of reasons. Today, the discovery of large deposits of ice in craters at the moon's poles has brought that possibility one step closer to reality. The presence of water on moon has been theorized and investigated for decades. The Apollo program collected lunar rock samples which contained traces of water in the 1960s, but these were initially believed to be contaminated and unreliable. Similarly, in the 1970s, a US military radio experiment suggested that the dark regions of the moon's south pole could be icy, but the results were hotly debated. In October 2020, NASA finally confirmed that multiple independent scientific groups had verified the presence of water in permanently shadowed craters around the south polar region. But why is this such big news? Well, building a permanently manned structure outside of our biosphere, the Earth, means constructing a self-contained, self-sustaining ecosystem. Food, water, heat, oxygen, all the basic requirements for a human being to survive must be constantly available and produced or sourced locally. What's more, if the site of our base doesn't already have those things, we have to bring them with us. Finding large quantities of water on the moon means we don't need to send water into space in order to build a moon base, meaning that a permanent manned structure on the moon just became a lot more feasible. There are several reasons that scientists are interested in colonizing the moon. For one thing, the lighter gravity means any rocket launched into outer space will require far less fuel to reach escape velocity. Also, any telescopes based on the moon will be able to see far more clearly than Earthbound equivalents because there's no atmosphere blocking the view. A potential moon base would be a site of scientific research and a jumping-off point for future explorations into space. If mankind is ever going to spread to other planets, the moon is likely to be our first stop. Thanks for watching, and for more fun scientific facts, check out our playlist and subscribe to the channel.